Here we are in front of the anesthesia vent, the Narkomed 6000. And we're going to go check out the comm ports here. And actually, on these, really, there's only one comm port that's open right here. Let's see what we have here. That is a DB9 port.